He's the chief magistrate of the city.
He is an automatic appointee to the police service board. When someone in that position is being investigated, or is part of an investigation, or is snared in an investigation or a surveillance tape, and is caught doing very suspicious things, according to the evidence that's been tabled in front of the courts, when that happens, there needs to be an explanation of how discretion is used by the police. And I think that's a fair question to ask the chief. And I think the chief, I know the chief well enough from my time on the police service board. I know that he has answers to those sorts of questions. I think the city deserves an explanation and exploration of those issues. It has nothing to do with the behavior of Ford. It has nothing to do with my understanding of the judicial and evidentiary processes underway. It has to do with how police are governed in the city and how people are governed accordingly by the police.
You're
and I think that's important.
Generic?